right. All right, here we go. Game number two. And looks like Kyle has switched to his main character. This is one of the most volatile matchups, I think, in all of...
Whoa.
Oh, no! As I say that, Little Mac goes from zero to death.
Still bring him back.
Little Mac literally comboed himself from zero to death. Well, it happens once in a while.
Let's go Big Mac.
No. Big Mac.
We got Big Mac sauce.
Bowser and Little Mac is a double steam with Big Mac.
Dude, what are you doing? Why? You have to self-destruct?
Alright. Okay. Sorry, guys. I'm so high. I'm so into this. I'm not even talking. It was the footsies going on right there. I was speechless. It was really nice. All these down dodges into jabs and stuff. Anyway, don't tase you. All right. Comes Falcon with the drop zone, but it doesn't do anything with it. Oh, down smash from little Mac. All right. There's the forward tilt. Falcon has to be careful, yeah. And Little Mac goes for the sweet spotted up smash. This is a little bit scary. Little Mac has the KO punch now. Oh, this is really scary. Keep in mind, Little Mac. Oh, nice back air there. I was gonna say that he usually does something like down tilt with the KO punch or. Just a regular jab into KO punch, and those are pretty nice setups for it.
You
usually fish for those. Oh, and the counter. That definitely would have been the kill. What you guys wanna watch more is Front Kick's ability to. Wow, he survived because the platforms are moving left. Not bad. Good use of the platforms there. Let's see if Kyle can space a little better. Because it feels like Little Mac is just getting in his face a little too much. Nice reverse up air. That was super cool. Alright. Oh, God. That rapid jab of Little Mac's in your face. Nope. Not quite dead. Oh. I think if that was a short hop, that might have been the kill. Very nice side B. The Raptor Boost securing the kill and taking away the KO punch, which is pretty fantastic.
What?
Oh. Right.
Yeah,
nice dash attack, yeah.
Oh,
and rapid jab again. Yep, into Gentleman's. Oh, he could have actually down air there, potentially. There's a very specific timing for it, though. Oh, and gets slammed with the forward smash. Yeah. There's up tilts from Little Mac all day. It looks really weird when he does that. Alright, there's another forward smash. Oh, this is looking pretty scary. Stressful game, boys. Oh. Alright, nice. Nice sec. Oh, no. I think he was going for the third down tilt. Okay, Little Mac with a KO punch. Situation is a little bit scary. I would say, there's that, whoa! Narrowly missing the KO punch. I think, the knockback from the, he's gotta watch out here. Little Mac with Rage is very, very strong. And, actually, Falcon with Rage also. Oh no, the Super Armor! And that's game two. 2-0 for our resident Fruitcakes. Doc Lewis wants a chocolate bar.
How does it work?
I'm you get one, he gets two, and... No, no, no.
He just gets two.
Gary. Oh, also, I want a Halberd pick. The Halberd pick was all the obstacles in the world combos, dude, by a little mag up tilt into the forward smash by Fox. Oh. One of our good friends actually plays Fox. There you go. And takes this grand finals 3-0.
Now we play.